Okay, let's do this again. Let's go to the shit show! Having a little meeting up with the Mr. Seymour again. How many times I have been doing this already? 5 times? Maybe. Again.
Xanarkand is on the other side, you know?
I know.
We know, Riku, we know.
Yuni is gonna get the final Aeon, you know?
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey.
Hey, how are you doing?
Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Xanarkand Apes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Aha!
Ah, the son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone!
Just go, go!
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jekt.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Kimari. Save some for Kimari.
Lady Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
He's a maniac, maniac.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira, I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful.
Here we go. Oh, my God.
Your hope ends here.
Let's not try to die.
And your meaningless existence with it!
There we go. Wow.
Do you not want to heal Spira's sorrow? Let death carry you off into peaceful slumber.
You can't run from your fate.
Thank you.
angered Kimari. The spirits of the Ronso will guide Kimari's spear.
About that. Wow. Oh, that was not good. Fuck. Fuck off.
Wait.
This is getting intense. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. Okay. Say hello to my little pet. Not pet, my little friend. So far away anymore. Don't kill me. Which one? Oh my god. Oh my god. 6 p.m. Please kill the motherfucker! Pretty please! Oh my god, if he is not going to die after this, I'm gonna be doomed. Oh yes, 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 fuck yeah, yeah! Fuck yeah. Sorry. Oh, finally. Fuck that bitch.
And stay up there!
Exactly. Oh. I'm so happy.
He will become sin with my help.
Lies. Forget them.
If he becomes sin, Sir Jekt will be saved.
We're leaving.
You know something, tell me! Tell me.
Sins. My old man.
You hit your head!
Sin is my old man. My old man became Sin. I don't know how or why he did it. I felt him. Inside. And when I did, I knew it was true. My old man's spear is suffering. Sorry.
Even knowing that Sin is your father, still, you know I must.
I know. Let's get him. I think my old man would want that.
You'd fight your own father?
Yeah, no problem there.
About your old man. You sure this ain't some kind of bad toxin dream or something? Then, Chapu. I think I'll just pretend I didn't hear nothing. I'm getting a little confused, yeah? Why'd all this have to happen?
We'll learn when we arrive, soon.
Oh my god, give me a fucking save point. I'm not gonna do this shit show again. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm so grateful now. Oh my god, I'm so happy. It's over!
Wow!
What are those?
Those are Faith. A summoning. Someone is using these Faith. Someone is drawing energy from all of them.
This many?
Who wields power on this scale? And what could they be calling?
Hey, you know something, don't you? Spill the beans.
Look not to others for knowledge. This is your journey, too.
Uni might die, you know?
No. Aran's right.
Huh?
This is our... This is my story.
What?
Hey.
Welcome home.
You.
Remember me? We met in Bavel.
Yeah?
But that wasn't the first time we met. I've known about you for a long time. A long time.
I feel like I know you too. Where are we?
Silly, don't recognize your own home?
Into you, hey!
Wake up! Wake up!
Wait, this is a dream.
Precisely.
A dream? Are you crazy? I don't have time to be dreaming now.
You're wrong. It's not that you're dreaming. You are a dream.
Wait a sec.
Nothing here, no.
There was a war.
Yeah, with Machina, right?
Yes, a war between Xanarkand and Bavel. Bavel's Machina assured their victory from the start. Spira had never seen such power. The summoners of Xanarkand didn't stand a chance. Xanarkand was doomed to oblivion. That's why we tried to save it, if only in a memory.
What did you do?
The remaining summoners and the townspeople that survived the war, they all became faith, faith for the summoning.
The summoning? You mean sin?
No, I mean this place. A Xanarkand that never sleeps.
What?
The dreams of the faith summoned the memories of the city. They summoned all the buildings, all the people who lived there.
The people? What? They're all dreams? Me? Too?
Yes, you're a dream of the faith. You, your father, your mother, everyone, all dreams. And if the faith stopped dreaming...
So what if I'm a dream? I like being here.
We've been dreaming so long. We're tired. Would you and your father, would you let us rest? Both you and your father have been touched by Sin. Sin, the one around whom all Spira, the Spiral, revolves.
What are you saying?
You two are more than just dreams now.
Wake up! Wake up, please!
Just a little more, and maybe... maybe you are the dream that will end our dreaming at last.
Are you all right? Oh, phew.
Hey, we were so worried about you.
You okay?
I'm okay.
What happened?
Nothing. I blacked out. I was dreaming. You called me. And I woke up. Nothing like a good nap. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Well, this is spooky. Hello there. That's all for now. We did defeat the Lord Seymour. I'm so proud. Fuck yeah. Next time we are going to the Generaland. It's going to be so awesome. I'm going to see you in Alaska. Yes. But for now I'm going to say bye bye and we will see you next time. And please remember to push the follow button if you like to watch my streamings. But for now, goodbye.